Hi, this is Lindy Januszewski, and I'm a Senior Application Consultant at Sikich. Today, I'd like to show you one of my new favorite features about Microsoft Dynamics GP 2013. For today's webinar, I'd like to show you a feature called Reprint Remittance Forms and Check Stubs. This is a functionality that has not existed in earlier versions of GP, and it's very exciting to see it included in this latest release. For now, let's go ahead and jump into the software and I'll show you how this works. So, play along and pretend that I've already gone ahead, I've processed my check batch, I've cut my checks, I've printed my remittances, and I've posted my checks. Now, after the fact, the vendor calls me and they say, you know what, we've lost that remittance information, can you please resend it? To resend it, or to print it out even for your own reference, you can do that from the inquiry windows. I like transaction by vendor because I like it to filter for the vendors, but you could also access this through transactions by document. So right now I'm in GP 2013, I'm on my purchasing homepage under inquiry, and I'm going to go to the transaction by vendor window. I'm going to say the vendor who just called me was my Ace Travel, or A Travel Company, and they're calling about a check that we sent them dated 4/30/2017. So go ahead and pull it up. Here's that check in the system. I'll go ahead and I'll click on document number. And in older versions, what you may have done is perhaps you would click on the apply button and maybe send them a screenshot or write down what was in this window to send to them. However, what you can do in GP 2013 is you'll notice now we have a button that says recreate the check stub. Here, if I go ahead and click on that, it'll bring up the reprint check remittance report. So I'll go ahead and I'll click OK. And here is a report, a nice report that I can send out to my vendor to let them know what we were initially paying off. I do want to point out that unfortunately, this reprint check remittance functionality does not have email functionality included with it, unfortunately. It will also only show what was on the original check if it has not been voided. Obviously, if it's been voided, it probably isn't applicable anymore, but I do think that's of importance to point out. And the other important caveat with this particular feature is that this only works for checks that you physically printed. It does not work for manual payments. Nonetheless, it's a new feature that's in GP that I think really enhances the experience of the accounting department may make your requests from your vendors a little bit easier to fulfill.